process never happened. That's why, okay, because in October, the second season of grass comes out. So that's why he's got diarrhea worse now, and they're not eating as much hay. Because the season is where spring, the grass grows, and then it re-flourishes again end of September and October. So it's coming out more. Ooh, did you just shake that right off your head again? Oh, you're such a stinker. You're such a stinker. Oh, you're so stinky. Yeah, you are stinky, bears. Bears are full. Okay, don't come around me. I'm gonna put his on now. Pops, you need your exonto. Buddy? Guys, if you want to help out with these horses, you want to help my channel and support me, you can either buy my books and get something for something, or if you just want to gift us something, I have a wish list. So there's all kinds of goodies from all kinds of price ranges on there if you guys want to help us out. I don't make a lot of money, obviously. I'm a stay-at-home mom slash artist, and I do work out of the house taking care of horse farms. I'm a traveling horse farm caregiver, but it does help so much. I know with her that she does have some back issues since I have known her, and we wanted to try a new saddle that I can't afford. It's on our wish list, so if you guys want to get it for us. Some people out there like to be generous. I'm just putting it out there. Hey, love. Mama. The fence is on. Yeah, your fence is on. Schnookums. Do I have to run? I don't want you to run. Say a prayer. God, heavens, please keep her calm. Wish it wasn't you. Oh, you feel good, Mama? I got her itchy spot right there. Oh, you got your itchy spot, huh? Little lips going out. The little lips going out, huh? Oh, sweet girl. Yeah. I was gonna say a couple warnings. So this is self-care, but I've noticed in the past, and I love self-care and it's great for him, and it's great if you want to know what it's like to take care of your horse, but full care board farms, sometimes they have pasture board, and you might assume, if you're not a, you know, if you're kind of new to the horse world, you might assume that pasture board, oh yeah, they still get hay, they still get looked after. No, they don't. They don't get looked after. Yeah, Mary, be careful now. Be careful. She wants her back rubbed, and I know that she doesn't feel 100% yet, but she's at least she's feeling better and she's not crabby. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here in a minute. Mama, I'm right here. Yeah, I'm right here, Mama. Okay, so over the course of about 15 years of working at horse farms and taking care of horses, I've worked at several barns that had pasture board. And it means that they keep your horse out in a pasture. They don't usually give hay. So because she didn't have an owner, I love mommy's gosh presents right there. Hi. The water was down one day. They didn't have water, and it was of course like 80 degrees out. In my thing, and I had to actually go to another trough and get water and feed like all the other horses water because she didn't have water. This is before she moved here. Just the breeder just didn't care, just kept her out. She had an owner, and that's when she had the owner and the trainer that still couldn't handle her, and just it was a lot. You got like a lump. She has like a weird lump here. I don't know what's going on there. Did you get bit there? Did you get bit there? Hmm? Did you get a bug bite there, Mama? Okay, there's a bug under my hat. Yuck. God, I hate bugs. Tell me. Kiss, kiss. Come on. Kisses. No, don't go that way. No, no. Don't go that way. Okay, so, like, 15 years ago, I was at another horse farm. And I was there with my daughter. And that's where I had adopted this horse named Cody because he was abandoned there. And he was so new and so young that he couldn't even be walked in. He couldn't be put a, you couldn't even put a halter on him. So I started working with him and stuff because that's when I first started learning how to train horses, and I thought it was kind of cool. And the owner of the horse farm was like, yeah, they just left him here, they haven't paid their board, and blah blah blah. Well, he was out in a pasture. He was pasture care board. So they didn't give him hay, they didn't give him water. They had like a automatic waterer. Well, picture it's like 90 degrees out. I'm in my 30s. I have my kid in the car with us. And I saw him come up to the fence, and he literally told me, he goes, come over here. And I followed him to his automatic waterer, and he said, it's not working, there's no water in here. And so there was two other horses out with him. And my horse at the time, my old mare, Jamie, that was like 15 years ago, she would have been out there with him because it was cheaper to do pasture board. But my vet said to me this little warning, he goes, yeah, pasture care is not really that great. Well, so anyways, I had to tell the owner of the barn, I'm like, your automatic water does not work. Scratching her in her itchy spots. Automatic water does not work. And me and my daughter had to lug in the 90 degree heat about five gallon buckets of water. That's not easy. And I can't remember how old my kid was. She was probably like 12 at the time. I mean, it was a lot of work, and I felt like I was going to have a stroke, and I was in my 30s. Just because it's like a really fancy barn and they offer pasture care, you better get your ass out every single day to check on your horse and make sure your horse is fine. Because he was only at this one farm for 2 days and popped a stick up and damaged himself. So, I mean, anything can happen, and you just never know. But you gotta be out on your horse like 24/7. So, even the times that she hasn't been feeling well, coming twice a day. She's like, more carrots. I want more carrots, Mom, before he looks over here. Get me more carrots, Mommy. I want them right now. Put them in my face. Oh, okay. You're so demanding. Hold your horses. Get her some more carrots. Because I haven't had carrots for like 2 weeks. Look at her. She's so cute. Oh, you. Get along. Get along. Don't fight. Just went to the store and got him carrots yesterday. I know, sweet bear is a bear. Sweet bear is a bear. Love. So he's the head honcho, so he gets first. And I only give him little because he choked. Here, baby. Yeah, he's a good mama. Yeah, I'm not going to give him any more hay. That's the mistake I've been making the last 3 days in a row. I see a little bit of hay and I'm like, I'll give him some more. Well, it's wasting hay. You're gonna just have to love. Come here, Mama. You're so pretty. You're so pretty. You're so pretty. Want you to get a bit more? Hi, baby. Who knows? There you go. There you go. So she wants a carrot today. We're making up for like the month that she's been laid up over there and I didn't get carrots. Bad mommy. Bad mommy didn't get carrots. I did bring their vitamins. Alright, you guys go back up there. I'm going to turn around. Over and out the mare.